next piece I will be hearing is from Serbian composer NJ Zivkovic, and it's titled Suominieto. Thank you. piece is titled Rebonds B by Greek architect Iannis Xenakis. Xenakis was primarily an architect rather than a musician, which I find really interesting because he has a very unique idea of how music should be interpreted. He believes that music should be interpreted as a form of mathematics and structure rather than art. I personally disagree with this, and I believe that music should be interpreted as art because I believe it is my main way of expressing my emotions. So I'm going to be interpreting Rebonds B as a piece of art rather than a piece of music. Or not a piece of music, but a piece of structure. I hope it's music. Thank you. This particular arrangement was originally performed by the British percussion duo named O Duo and began as a composition for piano. Philip Glass composed this in preparation for the Dalai Lama's first public address in North America. And she couldn't find any sheet music, so what she decided to do, Roxee couldn't find any sheet music, so she decided to transcribe O Duo's YouTube performance in order for us to play it for you today. I hope you enjoy Mad Rush. Thank you.
Just on stage. Thank you.
Awesome.